So at the end of the day, because as $2 trillion has already been passed in the Senate, that money is going to be given to industries, to citizens and residents and taxpayers and others who have needs, small businesses. So that's not enough, and you are just complaining because of the church, right?
Oh, no, it's not that it's not enough. We're just saying right now, the time that we're at right now, until that happens, we're just trying to be a church that's open to help people, pray for people. That's our mandate. Our mandate is to pray. Our mandate is to pray. We don't just pray for ourselves, we pray for the governor.
But the church is not a building. It's the ecclesia, the drawn out of God. In the early church, they used to fellowship in houses. So why are you still bothered about going into a building?
Okay, so we have church at the house, and I have 150 people show up at my house. Is that going to be a problem? Maybe. So it's not, like you said, it's not the building. We can have church right here, but are they going to kick us out of here because we're too many of us? See what I'm saying? We'll still get the 6 foot of, we're talking about pulling up a whole place for 100 people just to give 6 feet a feet of space. So all we're just trying to say, listen, if the liquor stores and the grocery stores are not closing down, or they're saying that's not, so why they're saying the church is not. That's all we're asking. And that's it. So, hey, God bless you. We're praying for you. We're believing that whatever need you got, man, seek God first. That's all we're asking.